Hi, I'm Charles Cornralt, and you probably know me from the TV show Tuesday Afternoon. Well, enough about me. Join my fellow celebrities as we take a look at small-town living at its best.
Located in Mountain Grove, Missouri, in Texas and Wright County, you will find Gibby's Interior Designs. Merlene Pamperine started in business at the tender age of 11, selling fruit for her mom and dad on the corner in Mountain Grove 61 years ago. Eventually, her parents built a neighborhood grocery store there. Merlene and her husband, Max, bought the grocery from Merlene's parents when they were married in 1962. A few years later, the couple bought the land next to the grocery, where they built a strip mall. Together, they built a business consisting of a dress shop, floral, furniture, and floor covering store. After 17 years, the Pamperines sold the business and only kept the buildings to lease. However, Merlene continued to take the work home with her and did floral and designs from her home for about 5 years. When an empty space became available in her strip mall, Merlene's daughter-in-law talked her into opening a shop and naming it Gibby's, the name her granddaughters had given her. Today, I now do interior designs for both homes and businesses, resulting in the hours noted on my door, Merlene said with a smile. Open when I get here, close when I want to. But it's not true, since I'm here most of the time. Over the years, Merlene has enjoyed visiting with many clients and friends who walk through her doors. She is very proud to be a local business owner for 61 years in her hometown. Can't visit the shop just yet? Be sure to check them out on Facebook for an at-home glimpse at all this fun and eclectic store has to offer. Browse the unique and antique home decor in this wonderland of delights. Merlene invites you to stop and let her help you with your next interior design project. Gibby's Interior Designs, Mountain Grove, Missouri.